got fashion and style. I'm loving your smile and the way you get down.
Hey guys, Mila here. This is gonna be vlog number uno. So today what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go grocery shopping and get food for my meal prep and then cook it. So that's what we're doing today. Right now I'm watching church. Let me show you. How you flip the screen? Oh, don't look my face. I washed it in the shower and I've yet to moisturize it. But I get like very dry. I've been getting very dry in the winter lately. I don't know. It's like I moisturized my face and I exfoliated today. So, but yeah, hold on. I'm watching church. Creflo Dollar. I have to write things down. Granted, yes, I do have my phone, but I'm the type of person that has to write everything down. Like, I need to, it feels good to like scratch stuff off, you know? So, church is up and over. I'm waiting for that to finish. But, I'm doing, again this week, low carb meal prep. High fat, low carb, high in protein. Because I have PCOS, I can't really have carbs like that. So meal prepping helps me stay on track. Because if I don't meal prep, it's easy for me to order some potatoes or some pasta. So I have to meal prep and I have to do things that I know that I like and that I will want. And so this past week I meal prepped some salmon and veggies and I got tired of it. When I get tired of my food, I tend to not finish the meal prep and I tend to go eat other food. So this week I'm gonna try to do two lunches so I won't get tired of it. So I think I'm gonna get some chicken wings and I'm gonna get some chicken thighs and cut it, some boneless chicken thighs and cut it up and do like the teriyaki chicken thing with veggies. The veggies are gonna stay the same. Like, I don't get tired of my veggies. It's just that eating salmon for 4 days straight, it can get really, really boring. And of course, like, I got my snacks down and my breakfast. And I usually don't buy anything for dinner because if I've had like a very heavy breakfast and lunch, I tend to not eat that much when I come home, because before I was meal prepping 3 meals a day and I would never eat my dinner. And I was like, that's just a waste of money. So what I do now is like I just buy salad. So if I get hungry, you know, I just eat the salad or whatever like that. But that's gonna kind of get old too. So I have to think about what else I can have in place of it if I don't eat the salad. I think I might get some shrimp, like some shrimp cocktail or whatever like that. So if I just want to like snack on something, like with some texture. So I think that's what I'm going to do. But church seems like it's about to get good, so I'll be back. Bye. Alright. This iPhone X quality is banging. Although, like, I have my phone, like, right in front of my face. But, hey. just passed Old Lady Gang. And it is packed out there. I've still yet to go to Old Lady Gang because me and my best friend Kelsey, we said, oh, we're going to go when the hype die down. You know, because they lines be, my mom went and she had to wait for like 2 hours. Who's doing that? And what? Who are they hugging at? And so, the hype has not died down yet. Me and Kelsey have still yet to go. But one of these days, I'm going to try it to get the experience. I know, like, when I pass by there, I be seeing the aunties out there. Oh, my God. Why is my face so red? Should get it out of my face, huh? Let's see how it is over here. Now I'm kind of tilting. Safe driving, y'all. Safe driving. Anything to vlog, right? I put the pedal to the metal and. Well, that's not gonna work. I'm not gonna go. Be mad at me all you want. Oh man, I can't play music. Why is it? First world problems. May I just play the radio? Shopping. I didn't get to vlog as much as I want to because it was busy as hell in there today, and I feel like vlogging kind of would have slowed me up because I would want to get like cool shots and stuff, and people probably would have been cussing at me or pushing me or something like that, and I ain't got time. We're gonna try this car thing again though.
Two hours later.
We might have something. This don't look good. But, oh, I'm also pissed. I spent too much money in that store. Well, too much money for me. Like, last week when I did my meal prep, my groceries was only like $45. This week, shit was $75, and it's like, grand, I got too much, and I feel like I got too much, like, not meat, but I got too much, yeah, I got too much, like, meat. That was it. Like, I got two different types of chicken, and I got some shrimp, and I feel like my brake light's not working. It's probably, you know, like in the other frame when somebody's honking, I think they're honking at me. Because I'm putting on my brake and I don't see the red light going off. Ugh, this car is annoying. if I put my lights on. How do you do that? Is it showing? Let me see. It's still not showing. But, what you doing? But yeah, so, spent $75. I got a pound shrimp, $5. I got some, they have a bunch of fries, I got some rice and rice, that was $6. $15 for this one, poultry. And I got some greens, that was $58. $23 spent on this poultry, seafood, whatever. And the rest of like, of course I need to see more. See if the cart is here. It is. Oh God, it's just, it'd be the smallest things, man. The smallest things just be making you happy. The cart is here. Yeah, we're gonna get a better look at what I got because I can't do that no more. See, that's why I get trying to. See, we only prep one thing for lunch. You don't spend that much money. My ass trying to be all fancy.
At the desk.